Hello guys, I'm Alkin. Welcome to the channel Alkin Gaming. And today, or tonight, we have a video about Kingdom Hearts. This video is very special to me because Kingdom Hearts, it means a lot for me. And well, first I want to talk about the experience that I had playing this game PS4. And well, if you talk about we're going to talk about the experience of how it feels playing Kingdom Hearts in PS4. It feels amazing. You know, those elements that have Kingdom Hearts in the past console, you know, PlayStation 2 and PlayStation 3, now play this game here in PS4, it's much better, it's much faster, it feels really incredible. Play this game in the PS4 and it's another experience, it's not the same that you had in PS3 and PS2. Feel amazing. And you know, well, as you see, this battle is the battle before the final form of Xemnas. This is the third battle. If you miss it up the other video that I made, you can see this one and you can remember how it's feel. And I really enjoyed so much this fight. And well, this keyblade, this is the keyblade that I'm going to use to stack Heart of Xemnas. Like a dozen times that I'm going to win that. And as you see, this keyblade is this Riku's keyblade. I think that it's called the Dream Eater and something like that. And well, this keyblade is very special, you know, it means darkness in Riku. And well, I think that he is already still using this keyblade. But we are not going to talk about Riku's keyblade. We're going to talk about the final battle of Xemnas and also the ending, because well, I made this video and I want to talk in this video because this is not any video, this is normal. You know, this video is so special for me because it's about the ending of Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, and also the final battle against the final form of Xemnas. And you know, I really enjoy so much playing this game here in the PS4. It feels amazing. And I think that if you didn't play this game in PS4, I recommend you to do it because it feels amazing. And well, this is the final battle against Xemnas. I'm going to use this keyblade to stack his heart, you know, when he dropped the light. And I really enjoy so much play this game. But this is the end of the road of Kingdom Hearts Shoot. This is the final battle. And well, I really feel so good, you know, to have the opportunity to play this game and share, you know, all the stuff that I love on Kingdom Hearts 2. And well, it feels so amazing. So well, hope you enjoyed the video and the final battle against Xemnas. See you in the next one.
Heroes from the realm of light, I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours. Anger and hate are supreme. Anger and hate are supreme. We shall go together.
Let's
go together.
I wouldn't be too sure of that. Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
you know? I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look! What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku!
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you? To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
I
think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light. We'll go together.
Yeah.
And you and I, there's a new land.